outside of Mini Mall flea market here at the Oneida Commons. It's held every Saturday from 10 until about 3. So they have many vendors set up, different vendors every week.
Tell him he can keep coming around.
So this is United Healthcare. You can sign up for insurance here if you need, right?
Yeah. Yo, I had one just like this.
Dude, I love
it. Oh, yeah.
I wish the hockey jerseys I bought, they were all from like a smaller person.
Hey, Savoski, guess what I found? I found a Louisiana Saints jersey, and I'm going to try it on for you. And if it fits, I'll wear it to make a video for you.
So my best friend growing up in college was from from Chicago.
Oh, really?
And this one does fit, so I am going to get it.
Awesome, man.
How much is the Giants one?
The Giants one, I need 40.
Okay. Yeah. So how much is this one?
25.
Awesome. Thank I know there's a young man that's an electrician down in Louisiana, and his name is Savoski, and I'm going to wear it for him.
Oh, that's awesome, man. I'm glad to hear that.
He's a real good electrician, and I like to make videos and share them with him.
Hey, that's awesome, man. I'm glad to hear that.
Alrighty.
I'm glad he'll enjoy it, too.
Yes. Lots of neat things there, some artwork.
Alrighty, so how are you doing today?
Good.
Boy, guess what? It is going to be time for this very, very soon, isn't it?
It is.
And it's going to be time for this also.
Christmas is coming.
Quicker. And guess what? Snow in the winter is going to last longer than we want it to.
rough on the passing of this one. And you got some nice homemade, handmade jewelry over there. That looks very nice. Alrighty, so I guess some food trucks are coming too.
That's what I hear.
Yes.
I
saw that it's supposed to be the Greek one, but.
Alrighty.
Hoping they show up because.
Like their food. Alrighty, so it looks like you have some very nice artwork down here. This is very nice painting.
Those right there are all Thomas.
Alrighty, they look very nice.
He makes all the frames in our clean house.
And this season is coming very soon and very quickly, isn't it?
Yes, Jerry. I'm not a fan of it, but it's coming.
Yes, I just like to talk about it. Alrighty, so it looks like you have a lot of,
Yes, I'm a soap maker and a jewelry maker and a candle maker.
Oh, alright. She makes jewelry.
Yes.
How much are the earrings?
They're on sale right now for $5, and it's all real metal, so it's copper, silver, brass.
Good.
Yeah, so we need more silver.
And you make some homemade soap, too.
Yes. Yes, it's what I've been doing for a long time.
Yep, and I guess there's always some different vendors and new merchandise every week.
Yes, this is a great place. We started out with 10 vendors last year. It's grown.
Yeah. 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 I hear some good food trucks are coming.
Yes, and today's really nice.
And there's going to be different ones every week.
Yes. All right.
Yep. Yeah, beautiful.
Have a great day.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Like I said, unless I'm your girl or do something. No, they have some pretty neat antiques here. They have the old bellows.
Yeah, they need repair, but that's an antique pair.
And what is this here?
That's a miter clamp.
Alrighty.
For picture framing.
All right, that's probably from the 1800s.
Yeah, it's 1800s, yep.
And that, this bellows from the 1800s?
Yeah, it is. That's
looks like it's
that's 1800s. That's a case.
You're in the picture.
Oh, that's right. Your photograph.
This plane looks like it's probably from the turn of the century or a little older.
Yeah, it's old.
Alrighty, you got a nice old clock radio and a vintage radio.
So I did get in the picture then.
Yeah, you did a little bit.
They won't necessarily know it was my goal there.
Oh, no. So it looks like you have a lot of nice stuff for the kids.
Yeah, everything the kids don't want anymore, or they got as a gift and didn't want immediately. So.
Yeah. So it's nice to have it re-gifted than thrown away.
Yes.
Electrical stuff and hardware also. Really nice shadow box. Little commemorative plates. Toy cars and airplanes. Collectible cars and trucks. Oh, wow, a no parking sign. An official metal one. And also a
train, Santa Fe train.